guys, my name is Vian, and I'm gonna show you how to make banana bread.
Today we're gonna make banana bread. It is her favorite banana bread, and it's still the same recipe that I shared with you over 10 years ago, actually 13 years ago, and it's her favorite. So we are gonna make it together, and by we, I'm going to be the sous chef in this program, and you're gonna be the head chef. You ready? She's got very wiggly front teeth, so we're on our last, last leg when it comes to those front teeth. In a bowl, you wanna explain what we're doing?
No.
Yes, what do we have in the bowl?
Butter.
Can you please add the sugar? Yes, all of it. Great job. And you're going to use this mixer to make it nice and creamy, correct?
I can do it.
You can do it. You have to use both hands. I know it's loud. It's not that loud. You're doing a great job. Nice and creamy. Keep it in the bowl because we want the sugar and the butter to be in the bowl. We don't want it to be on the counter, right? Oh, fantastic. All right.
That's a lot of things stuck in it.
What do we need next?
We need bananas and then eggs.
Okay, grab the eggs. Right there. You can do this. Good job. Pour them right in. Beautiful. I'm mashing up the bananas. I mash them up ahead of time. Hold on, Bug. I'm going to put them all in. You know what else you need? You need some vanilla. Go ahead. And do you want to tell them to get the oven ready to 350? Say, make sure you get your oven ready to 350.
Make sure you get your oven to 350.
And make sure you get your pan ready. You want to show them our pan next to you? Show them what it looks like. Very good. Get it ready. Okay, put it down. Good job. Let's put some vanilla in. I know it's a bit complicated. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Go on. I have to help you because
I'm going to stop.
Okay. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Good, that's good amount. That's good. Now, this is going to be a little bit difficult because there's a lot of banana in there. Do you need my help?
No.
Okay, put it in first. There we go. And say we're going to get this nice and creamy. Right? All right, are we ready to add the dry ingredients? Are we ready? Okay, let's add them in. And let's add just a small splash of milk as well. Not all of it, start with half. Come on, you can do this. No, a bit more. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. That's good. Now on gentle speed, put this in. Gentle speed, good job. And get it all combined. Very good.
We mixed it all up and now we're gonna put it in the pan.
Good job. Okay, I'm gonna hold it and you're gonna just spoon it. Good job. Oh yeah, get it all in there. Great, fantastic. Oh yeah, get it all from inside the bowl. Oh yeah, we don't wanna get anything left, anything behind, right? Because if we leave it behind, that means it can't go in our belly.
Bake for 1.5 hours.
I'll take that.
No, no, thank you. Open up the oven. Is that hot?
Go on. Just so you know, this oven is not hot because she's too small and she's too close to us. So I'm actually going to bake it in the preheated oven that's upstairs so that we all see nice and safe. Let's look at it. Oh, yeah. All right, hold on. Let's do this. Ready? Here. Mmm. Okay, slow down. What do we say? Make sure you make this banana bread. Where can you find the recipe? Laura in the kitchen.com. We will see you next time. And she's out. Bye. Bye bye.